Yeah, I'm just happy. I'm just happy for the girls. Like I said, we've lost heavily in the previous two games against Fiji and New Zealand. And there was only one way to go. We must win this one. We came a long way to go back to Tonga with nothing. So I'm just happy that it turned out in our favour.
Yeah, I thought they battled all the way throughout the end. I thought they really, really put everything out on the field today. Unfortunately, we didn't get the goal that we wanted. Again, that's football. We just got to grow as a team for the next tournament or so. There's some young players in the team, and we just got to get better and better in the next tournament.